am I gonna do? Just make weird faces? Am I?
I said you always get a cheeseburger. She says that's not what I'm hungry for.
I put my hand in my hands and scream.
I don't know who you are anymore. The voice on the speaker says
I don't have all day.
Don't you serve it?
Drive.
Fizz is Paul. And my wife is all like, no, that ain't Paul. Now tell me who Fizz Paul. She says, oh, he's just some guy who goes to school with me. I sat behind him last year and I copied off of him in geometry. I said, I know a guy named Paul. He used to be my plumber. He was prematurely bald and moved to Pittsburgh last summer. He also had bladder problems and a really bad infection on his toe. And she says, Mr. Please, you can stop right there. That's way more than I needed to know. And then we both were quiet and things got real intense. And then she says, nice window, please let me buy my bed.
American Express.